Today we're going to make another experiment. It is, we need another syringe, another glass of dark juice, another glass of water, and a empty cup. So that's what you're going to need. First thing you're going to need to do is place your syringe in here. Don't leave it, just hold on to the middle. Pull the top until it goes up to here. Place the water in your empty cup. Do it again until it's all full. Okay, then you're going to place your syringe in your dark juice. Do the same, put some dark juice, and then pour it in like this. Let's see if this is normal juice. Take these away. Now you can see we have a cup of juice. Let's have a try. Not with the drink. With this. Water back, possibly more water. See if this is better. Okay, see you guys next time. Bye.